Once a teammate is eliminated, the other must continue to compete until they are eliminated as well. Whichever team is left standing is the winner. Vicious right forearm. He knows how to avoid contact. Take it down with that gourd buster. Ooh. Ooh. Right to the face.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Tagging his partner in now. Comes up short on that attack.
Reigns just bludgeoning his opponent in the corner.
Brutal. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Look at this raw power.
Got to do more to get the fall. Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm to the back.
He's getting a little battered now. Hits him with the counter. Able to reverse. A rolling thunder into a stunner.
Thing about six-man tag matches is they tend to get wild and crazy the longer they go on. But I have a feeling that whichever team can slow the pace and grind things to a halt might have the advantage here. Stay in control of the opposing team's style of this match and reap the rewards of victory.
Nasty! The hardest part of the ring. Imagine having to continue competing after eating the apron like that.
Draped across the top rope.
Flying forward.
Ooh, effective body blow.
Picked up. Back drop suplex. Watch this display of power.
Sit up, power bomb.
Near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Really pushing the limit there.
As long as you're aware, use as much of the risk count as you want.
Unmitigated shoulders down.
I hope this decision doesn't come back to haunt him in the future.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Puts an end to that.
Boom, right in the button. Placed into the corner.
Oh, uncorked a big punch. Headlock applying a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Lesnar will be your tour guide for this trip to Suplex City.
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
Two! And he's still in the game.
If it was anyone other than Brock Lesnar to kick out there, I'd be more surprised.
The supreme being of our species doing inhuman things.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this. Thrown back in under the ropes. Corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Again! The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. This tag team is just tremendous working together. Double teams.
And it's about to get worse.
Oh, draping double axe handle. Goodness gracious.
In comes John Cena. And the man many consider the greatest of all time playing to the crowd.
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now.
Devastating elbow. That'll stop you in your tracks.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
All the way up. Oh, no.
Good job.
I don't know how there's anything left in these super thug bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight. So close. So close.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Did you hear that, chop? What's he being put in? Referee's counted seven. They need to get back into the ring. Punish. Oh, right to the kidneys.
God, please.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
Gets the tag. Oh, Lesnar from behind.
Uh-oh.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so, these superstars are holding nothing back.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
He's looking a little weary now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars. Ooh, leg snap. Inflicting more damage to the leg.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big back body drop.
Vaulting plunge jump. Incredible.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh no. One of the most dreaded maneuvers in all of sports entertainment. Vertical breaker.
Cover.
Two.
Three. No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Tag made, tag made. Ducked underneath into a German suplex. Scattered it and fired back with a punch straight to the face. Headbutt to the back of the neck. Oh, God.
From behind.
Back suplex. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
And this deep into the match, it's crucial to have a good strategy with your partner. You don't want to get hurt and left hanging.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Sequence of reverse and.
Looking for the edge. This is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Forced out of the ring.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
What's Cena believing he can do now?
Punch to the stomach and stop in their tracks.
Oh, clothesline.
Is it pulling in? Top belly.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker. Big match, John.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
Cena sizing him up.
And hooked. Can that keep Cena down?
That's gotta be it. Two. Kicks out. Just kicked out.
Far too much hustle in John Cena to let it end like that. Never.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Pin.
Shoulder shoots up before two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
I think we're gonna see it! Lesnar! With an F5!
Bang!
Lesnar's got this closed up.
What a shoulder block!
I can see up to the rafters and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is! All are glued on this battle.
Uranagi.
Man, oh man.
Ooh.
Punch right in the head.
Oh, using the top rope as an advantage.
You ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
Shoulders down.
He keeps his team in the match.
This is just vicious. Oh, let him break his arm. Vicious. And the tribal chief being met with hostility there.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
A rolling thunder into a stir.
Reigns able to sidestep.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's a factor.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. What a unique submission maneuver here.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. And does it.
One. Two.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Suplex. His opponent into Suplex City. Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Big impact. Oh, gets the tag. Just rubbing salt in the wound now. knocked him out. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. And that's going to impair Brock even more.
The end for Lesnar could be soon if he doesn't show more resistance here.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
What's happening? Lesnar, Lesnar's in a complete daze.
Oh, square shot in the back elbows ends that.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Look at Brock's face after that. It's become an absolute mess.
He thinks he has it.
Kicking out in time.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Effectively using the knee.
The beast now is being contained.
But I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
Ooh. Ooh, bullseye. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area. Cloverleaf stretch. Reaches his partner for the tag.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Oh, clothesline!
He's one step ahead there. Beat it right back with him.
Has them hooked.
The Riddler has been eliminated.
Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Block the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
As the hook.
Oh,
Cinch things there. I don't understand the choice to stop the pin count. Vertical breaker. Cover. Is it enough?
Out of the world. He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Knew it, Roman coming.
Allison Hurt.
That is what it takes to topple Rage.
There's two.
The tribal chief digging down deep and fighting through it.
You might not respect his methods, but you have to respect his determination.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things, a moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Suplex
launched. He turns it around. Set up for the impression sweep.
Nicely done.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Partner tags in.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. Double buster.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment? Reigns kicks out at 2 9/10. The Tribal Chief stays alive.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
Incoming.
You gotta be kidding me.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Boom!
There's a tag.
What are we gonna see here?
Double team effort. Double shoulder block.
Lining up Reigns, opportunities like this rarely open up.
Big counter from Reigns.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. Countered it just in time. Clean tag for his partner.
This one is over.
Here are your winners.
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win here in this elimination match.